Good evening and a virtual welcome from years 12 and 13. Due to this year's uncertain circumstance, it was unfortunately impossible to present this evening to you all in person. We were so happy to still be able to put this show on, even though it's slightly different this year. My name is Irina, I'm a year 12 student here at Solihull Sixth Form College, and it is a pleasure to be able to perform and present to you the Heartfield Wharam concert tonight. This evening we have a variety of talented performers which I'm sure you all love as much as we do, and we can't wait for you all to watch. Today is the day of the annual competitive recital evening, in which the winner will receive a financial reward along with a cup. We wanted to say thank you for your time and adapting to the current situation so quickly. Without your support this wouldn't be possible. Before presenting the first performer, I want to say a huge thank you on behalf of all students to all members of staff who put on this show despite the current situation with so much determination. That being said, I don't want to talk too much as I'm sure you are all ready and excited for what we have in store for you this evening. Our first performer taking the stage tonight is Oren, a trumpeter from Year 13 performing a concert study. So without further ado, please give a warm welcome to Oren. Thank you. Thank you, Oren, for that outstanding performance. Next up, we have the very talented Will from Year 12 performing the piano for us this evening. Please sit back and enjoy, Will. That beautiful performance from La La Land. Coming up to the stage next is another Year 12 student by the name of Karis. Tonight she'll be performing a jig by Bach, so please welcome to the stage, Karis. This evening, and even better for you all, we have many more students yet to perform. I'm very excited to announce our next performer, Liana, who will be playing Nalada. I have listened to the following piece a couple of times, and I must say it never fails to impress me. Please take the stage, Liana. Next up, we have the first singer of this evening and another Year 13 student. Emma is a huge musical theatre fan and has participated in several different shows over the years. Emma wants to go into teaching and music in the future, so tonight she'll be performing two songs for us, Good Morning Baltimore and Pulled. Please welcome Emma.
Painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root, all the of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, Christmas Eve, sugar plums, string quartets and cheer pets, an afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep.
Cheerful performance, Emma. Performing next for us tonight is Silas, a bass, guitar, and piano player. This evening, Silas has chosen two of three instruments. The first instrument he'll be showcasing this evening is the piano, followed by the bass guitar, which he will also play later. Please welcome to the stage, Silas. Thank you for that special performance, Silas. Next, I present to you another violinist from Year 12, accompanied by Chris. Please welcome Lara, performing Adoration.
Thank you.
Thank you both for a great performance. We are now coming to the middle of our show, but we still have much more amazing talent to be presented and we can't wait to show you them. It is my pleasure to announce the next performer, Abby, a Year 13 student who will play a lullaby for us today. Please enjoy and welcome to the stage, Abby.
Thank you.
beautiful performance. I know the winner of tonight will not be chosen easily. Now I would like to present Rose, our first viola player this evening and our only viola player too. Please take to the stage, Rose. Thank you, Rose, for that great performance. Following Rose today, we have Leah in Year 12 performing Waltz Mystique on the piano. Please take the stage, Leah. Thank you. lovely performance by Leah. I'm sure you all enjoyed it as much as I did. Next, it is a great pleasure to present Jim, a talented guitarist and singer, playing My Funny Valentine. Please welcome Jim. Student, which I'm sure you are all very familiar with, and that is the very talented Polina. Tonight she'll be doing what she does best. Please welcome Polina playing the piano.
Thank you.
As we approach the end of the evening, next to perform tonight will be myself. Today I'll be performing the theme of Schindler's List on the violin, and I hope you enjoy. Now to present our band entries. Our first of two bands is a newly formed Year 12 band, and they will be performing Feliz Navidad. Please welcome to the stage Leah, Will, Theo, Silas and Jim.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prosperos año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prosperos año y felicidad. wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prosperos año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, prosperos año y felicidad. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our heart. Our
final band entry tonight is a band formed by one of our Year 13s who will be performing a merry jingle featuring Oren on the bass guitar. Please enjoy this festive performance.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
What a great recital competition, and perfectly ended with festive songs ready for Christmas. Before you all disappear, I would like to say a final few words. I would like to first of all congratulate all of the amazingly talented performers from years 12 to 13 and the help of Chris Collis to accompany. A huge thank you to all staff who have organised and put together a really special evening. It is a shame we couldn't do this in person, but on the brighter side, our team still managed to put on a perfect show. So thank you. I might have to bore you with a couple more thank yous, but they have to be mentioned. A final huge thanks to all players, the sound and lighting crew and adjudicators, which had the hardest job of choosing one winner. It's been an absolute pleasure presenting and performing for you all tonight. Thank you all for watching, and we hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. I am wishing you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good night.